And welcome to Learn German with Anya! Today we are going to have a basic conversation in German between a guy and a girl. So first of all, you're going to watch the conversation. Then I'm going to give you a short summary of what they said. And lastly, it's practice time. It's your turn. Don't miss the practice part. And here comes the conversation.
Hallo, wie geht's dir, Zuckerpüppchen?
Hi. Gut. Und dir?
Auch gut. Und wie heißt du?
Ich heiße Heidi.
Heidi, Heidi, deine Welt sind die Berge. Heidi, Heidi, denn hier oben bist du zu Hause.
Und wie heißt du?
Hi, ich bin Bratwurst. Schön, dich kennenzulernen.
Bratwurst?
Thüringer Bratwürste esse ich so gern. Sie schmecken Damen und Herren, ein jeder mag sie gern. Ja, Thüringer Bratwürste sind der große Hit. Da fühle ich mich richtig fit.
Und wie alt bist du? Rate mal. 16? Nein!
24?
Nein!
20!
Ja!
Und woher kommst du?
Was denkst du?
Italien?
Italia!
Nein! Aus den USA?
Nein!
Aus Frankreich?
Nein.
Aus Deutschland?
Genau!
Okay. Gut. Tschüss.
Was ist denn jetzt los?
First question, wie geht's dir? Or you can also just say, wie geht's? It means how, gehen means to go. How is it going to you? Dir, to you. How is it going to you? Let's say it together. Wie geht's dir? Or just, wie geht's? And the girl says, mir geht's gut. Or just, gut. Oder schlecht. Oder sehr gut. Oder super. Number two. Wie heißt du? It means, what is your name? Wie is how. Heißen means to be called something. And du is you. So it's like, how are you called? What is your name? Let's say it together. Wie heißt du? And then you either just say your name, whatever your name is, or you say, ich heiße, ich, I am called, whatever your name is, ich heiße, okay? So for example, I would say, ich heiße Anja. Und du?
Ich heiße,
yeah? Okay, next one. How old are you? Do you remember what that means? How? How do you say that in German? How? Wie? Exactly. Wie old is alt bist du? How old are you? Let's say it together. Wie alt bist du? Perfect. And then you say, either you just say a number to shorten things up, so you would say 16 or 20, but we will talk about the numbers later on, so don't worry about that too much. Or you say, ich bin Jahre alt. Let's say it together. Ich bin Jahre alt. which means I am years old. Okay, and the last one. Woher kommst du? Which means where from come you? Where are you from? Let's say it together. Woher kommst du? Perfect. And then either you just answer with aus, from, for example, aus Deutschland, aus England, aus Frankreich, aus Italien, okay, whatever. Or you say the whole sentence and you say, ich komme aus Deutschland. I come from wherever. Let's say it together. Ich komme aus Deutschland. So as you notice, in German, we like to shorten things up as well. If somebody asks for your age, you can just say the number. If somebody asks for your name, wie heißt du? You just say the name, Heidi. Okay? Or if somebody asks for the country, you say aus and the country from. Okay? Perfect. Lastly, all the little words which we had in the conversation. First of all, hallo. Hallo, you can guess what that is. It means hello. Let's say it together. Hallo. Hallo. Exactly. And the next one was Zuckerpüppchen. Das Zuckerpüppchen. Zucker means sugar. Püppchen is a small version of a doll. Die Puppe is a doll. So it's like sugar doll. It means sweetie. Some people think it's old fashioned to say that, but I really think it's cute. And the one after which the girl says, rate mal is like guess. In German, raten means to guess. Let's say it together, raten. So, and we say a lot in German, mal. It means like, mach mal, do that. Rate mal. It means just like, actually, mal means one time, but we say this a lot. It's like, just do it kind of thing, yeah? Was denkst du? Let's say it together. Was denkst du? It's like, denken means to think. So, what think you? What do you think? And in the end, when the girl is screaming, it's like, was ist denn jetzt los? If you say, was ist los? It's like, what's the matter? And jetzt means now. So what is the matter now? Denn is like just in a surprise. Was ist denn jetzt los? Let's say it together. Was ist denn jetzt los? Nein. Means no. And ja means yes. Together. Nein. Ja. Ja. Genau. Genau means like yes. Right. Ja. Genau. Oh, and the last one. I almost forgot. Tschüss. Okay, breakfast time. What I want you to do is write 3 simple sentences in German in the comments. First of all, ich heiße, whatever your name is, yeah? Ich bin Jahre alt. I am years old. Your age. And the last one, ich komme aus, whatever your country is. I come from whatever. I want to collect as many comments as possible, okay? See you the next time. Und tschüss!